Welcome to VN Rock Channel, video channel specializing in classifying rocks, meteorites, and minerals. Please like and subscribe to support the channel's development. There are many types of natural gold ore, but there are seven main common types. 1. Calaverite. This is a type of gold ore where gold is bonded with tellurium, with the chemical formula AuTe₂. 2. Sylvanite. Another gold telluride ore that contains both gold and silver, with the formula Ag₃AuTe₂. 3. Krennerite, similar to calaverite but with a different structure, also with the formula AuTe₂. 4. Petzite, this ore contains both gold and silver in the form of telluride, with the formula Ag₃AuTe₂. 5. Nagyagite, a more complex gold ore containing gold, lead, antimony, and tellurium with the chemical formula Pb₅Au₃SB₄S₅. 6. Maldonite, a rare mineral containing gold and bismuth with the formula Au₂Bi. 7. Native gold, this is pure gold that exists in nature with the chemical formula Au. These ores can appear in various forms and compositions, affecting how gold is extracted and refined. Calaverite is a rare type of gold ore belonging to the telluride mineral group with the chemical composition AuTe₂. It is a mineral where gold is bonded with tellurium, forming a fairly stable compound that is challenging to process during extraction. Characteristics and structure. Chemical formula AuTe₂. Color. Calaverite is typically golden or metallic gray in color, with a metallic luster. Hardness. It has a hardness of 2.5 to 3 on the Mohs scale, making it relatively soft compared to many other minerals. Crystal system. It belongs to the monoclinic crystal system and usually forms in grains, masses, or elongated crystal shapes. Distribution. Calaverite is found in several gold-rich regions worldwide, especially in the United States, Australia, and Romania. In the United States, this ore was first discovered in Calaveras County, California, which is where the name calaverite originated. Extraction and processing. Since calaverite is a telluride ore, the gold in it is difficult to extract using standard gold mining methods. This ore often requires heat treatment, roasting, to break down the telluride structure, making it possible to extract pure gold afterward. Applications. Calaverite is mainly mined for its gold content, but due to its complex chemical nature, it is less commonly found than native gold ores. However, given the value of gold, calaverite still plays an important role in gold mining in regions where this ore type is present. Sylvanite is an important type of gold ore belonging to the telluride mineral group, with the chemical composition AgAuTe₂. It is a compound that combines gold, silver, and tellurium, making it valuable in gold mining due to its significant gold and silver content. Characteristics and structure. Chemical formula AgAuTe₂. Color. Sylvanite typically has a silver gray to golden color with a bright metallic luster. Hardness. It has a hardness of 1.5 to 2 on the Mohs scale, softer than many other minerals. Crystal system. It belongs to the monoclinic crystal system and often appears in plate-like or prismatic forms. Distribution. Sylvanite is found in major gold mines worldwide, especially in areas such as Transylvania in Romania and Colorado in the United States. The name Sylvanite comes from the region of Transylvania, where it was first discovered and mined. Extraction and processing. Sylvanite is challenging to process because the gold and silver within it are bonded with tellurium. To separate the gold and silver, heat treatment is often required to break down the telluride bonds, allowing the precious metals to be recovered. Applications. Sylvanite is primarily mined for its gold and silver content. Due to its high gold concentration, it plays an important role in mining operations in regions where this ore type is present. Although it is difficult to process, the value of the gold and silver in sylvanite makes it a valuable resource in the precious metals industry. Krennerite is a rare type of gold ore in the telluride mineral group, with the chemical formula AuTe₂. Similar to calaverite, krennerite also contains gold bonded with tellurium, but it has a different crystal structure, which distinguishes it from calaverite. Characteristics and structure, chemical formula. AuTe₂ color. Krennerite ranges from silver gray to golden, with a bright metallic luster. Hardness. It has a hardness of 2.5 to 3 on the Mohs scale, similar to calaverite. Crystal system. It belongs to the orthorhombic crystal system, unlike the monoclinic system of calaverite, and typically appears in fibrous or prismatic forms. Distribution. Krennerite is often found in major gold mines in countries like the United States, Australia, and Kazakhstan. The ore is named after Hungarian mineralogist Josef Krenner, who was the first to study and describe it. Extraction and processing. Due to its telluride structure, krennerite also requires roasting or heat treatment to break the tellurium bonds and separate the gold from the compound. This process is similar to other telluride ores, though the crystal structure difference sometimes requires specific processing conditions. Applications. Krennerite is primarily mined for its gold content. Although less common than other gold ores, krennerite remains a valuable resource in the gold mining industry, especially in regions where it is widely distributed. Petzite is a type of gold ore belonging to the telluride mineral group, containing both gold and silver with the chemical formula Ag₃AuTe₂. It is a rare and valuable mineral in the precious metals mining industry due to its composition, which includes both gold and silver. Characteristics and structure. Chemical formula. Ag₃AuTe₂ color. Petzite typically appears in dark gray or steel gray with a distinctive metallic luster. Hardness. Petzite has a hardness of 2.5 to 3 on the Mohs scale, making it relatively soft. Crystal system. Belonging to the cubic crystal system, petzite often appears in small grains or masses. Distribution. Petzite is found in various precious metal mines worldwide, particularly in regions such as the United States, Colorado, Romania, and Bolivia. This ore is relatively rare and often occurs alongside other telluride minerals. Extraction and processing. Since petzite contains both gold and silver combined with tellurium, it requires roasting or heat treatment to break down the telluride structure, enabling the extraction of the precious metals. This processing is similar to that of other gold telluride ores. Applications. Petzite is primarily mined for gold and silver recovery. Although less common than other types of gold ore, petzite is an important resource in the precious metals mining industry, especially in areas where it is present. Due to its high silver content, petzite is often sought after when both gold and silver hold significant economic value in mining operations. Nagyagite is a rare and complex gold ore in the sulfide telluride mineral group, containing gold, lead, antimony, and tellurium. With the chemical formula lead 5 gold tellurium antimony 4 sulfur 5, Nagyagite is one of the rarest gold-bearing minerals and is valuable in precious metal mining, although it is challenging to process. Characteristics and structure. Chemical formula. Lead 5 gold tellurium antimony 4 sulfur 5 color. Nagyagite typically has a dark gray or steel black color with a dull metallic luster. Hardness. Nagyagite has a hardness of 1.5 to 2 on the Mohs scale, making it very soft and brittle. Crystal system. It belongs to the triclinic crystal system and often appears in thin layers or masses. Distribution. Nagyagite was first discovered in the Nagyag region, now Sakharumb, Romania, and can also be found in other gold-rich regions such as Russia and Japan. The name Nagyagite originates from the locality where it was first identified. Extraction and processing. Due to its complex composition, Nagyagite is more challenging to process than other gold ores. It usually requires roasting and complex chemical treatments to separate the gold and other valuable metals from the telluride and sulfide structure. Applications. Nagyagite is primarily mined for gold recovery and occasionally for antimony and lead. Although rare and difficult to extract, Nagyagite holds economic value in the precious metal mining industry in regions where this mineral is present. Maldonite is a rare gold ore in the bismuthide mineral group, containing both gold and bismuth, with the chemical formula Au₂Bi. It is unique for its combination of gold and bismuth, and is typically found in gold mines associated with other bismuth-bearing minerals. Characteristics and structure, chemical formula. AuTe₂Bi color. Maldonite has a pale yellow or bright metallic gold color, sometimes with a slight grayish tint, and a characteristic metallic luster. Hardness. It has a hardness of 3 to 3.5 on the Mohs scale, making it relatively soft. Crystal system. Maldonite belongs to the tetragonal crystal system and often appears as small grains or masses. Distribution. Maldonite is a rare mineral typically found in gold mines containing bismuth minerals, such as in Australia, Russia, and certain regions of Austria. The name Maldonite originates from the town of Maldon in Australia, where it was first discovered. Extraction and processing. Due to its bismuth content, Maldonite requires specific processing techniques to separate the gold from the compound. This often involves chemical methods and thermal treatment to break the bond between gold and bismuth. Applications: Maldonite is primarily mined for gold recovery and occasionally for bismuth. Although rare, it holds value in the precious metal mining industry in areas where it occurs. Bismuth, a less common metal with various industrial and medical applications, also adds economic value to Maldonite. Native gold is the most common type of gold ore and can be found in most gold mines worldwide. It is typically found in quartz veins, schist rocks, and alluvial deposits. Famous mining regions include South Africa, Russia, Australia, Canada, and the United States. Extraction and processing. Since native gold exists in a pure or nearly pure state, it is easier to mine and process than telluride or sulfide gold ores. Processing techniques often include physical methods such as crushing and gravity separation, or the use of chemicals like cyanide to dissolve the gold. Applications: native gold has very high economic value and is primarily used in jewelry making, asset storage, and investment. Additionally, native gold is used in electronics, medicine, and scientific applications due to its excellent electrical conductivity and corrosion resistance. Native gold is one of the most important and valuable minerals in the history of metal mining and remains the main source of gold in the gold mining industry worldwide.